click record. Alright, what's going on, ladies and gentlemen? It is TDS Ghoul back once again on Battlefront 2. Today, I'm in a three-man HVV lobby with Wage and Kingpin. What's going on, guys?
I'm trying to get some dubs, bro.
Don't forget, we got that free kill on our team as well.
Oh, hell yeah, bro. Shout out to the random. But, hey, yeah. I'm glad you guys are doing alright. Just looking to relax tonight and play some HVV, man.
Good luck with that. You know, as soon as they find out we're on,
it's over, dude.
You already know.
All hell's gonna break loose. Jesus.
Let the headhunting begin.
Damn straight, bro.
All right, time to win, as always.
Let's do it, man.
All right, I'll try to stay on that fin.
Yeah, let's focus that fin.
Fin's being protected by that Anakin and Luke right now. Can you pull him?
Yep. As soon as I... If I can stop getting fucked... There we go!
There we go, I got him. We got him.
Alright, Yoda's froze.
There we go, they're dead.
Alright, there we go.
It's done, Luke.
I hit him once, I'm too weak to challenge.
Alright, I got Luke. Ow.
So tell me about it. Nice.
Woo! Nasty! Hey, let's here's Anakin. Okay.
He's gonna back dodge till his team gets there.
Yeah, I know.
I'm gonna focus on that Luke with you.
I'll keep that in with you.
Hey, there's Finn!
Oh, Finn. Yeah, he's actually been dead on, maybe.
Oh, shit. Hey, I need help. I need help.
There we go. I'm trying
to get
there.
God damn, I'm stuck on terrain.
Get off of me.
I just
Where'd he go? Is he dead?
Ooh. Look at that shit.
Oh, nice.
Let's go. Watch out, they're coming in.
One shot. There we go.
Nice. Yoda's weakened. I got that.
I'm on my way.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, nice.
Jesus.
I got flung. I got him.
Alright, I'm getting shot at.
Shit, it's Lando, jump. No, he doesn't have his disabler out, we're good. Nice concussion.
Yes, sir. I got Luke.
I got canceled out on my ability.
I'm on the way to you. I killed that Yoda.
Alright, he's down.
Knocked down. Got him.
Alright, there we go.
It's a little ball. He's wait, he's exposed.
Wow. Alright, he's out of the way. Come back here.
Luke's coming. Wow, I hit a bounce and I got caught by that.
I'm on him.
Rush attack, come on.
Yeah, I'll try to get behind him.
Get off me, Yoda, you're shit. Shitty fucking character in this game.
He's just running.
Oh shit, there's Leia.
Oh fuck, Leia. Yeah.
I got you.
Nice.
Get us up behind.
Got him. Down.
Anakin. Yep. Now he gets to die. Nice.
All I play just keep rushing. Like individually.
For the recalls. Get hold still. Watch out for Leia.
Yeah.
I'm on it.
I'm gonna hit her with exposed weakness.
Oh, thank you for the shield.
Nice. quit out.
All gone.
And they all rage quit.
Damn, son.
See the difference between that and stream snipe? That lasted 5 minutes. Take off 30 seconds of that. That match lasted 5 minutes even.
Mm-mm-mm.
Wow.
Oof.
I would say it lasted just, 4.5 minutes, dude.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Well, I know it was somewhere around there.
It was under 5, I know that, dude. That shit was over quick.
Ooh, just dirty. How did it feel, Kingpin?
Oh, dude, I like I said, I don't play in, like, with anybody, so, like, actually not getting just shit on and, you know, people being toxic by myself feels a lot better.
Right?
Hell yeah, man.
Oof. Just ouch.
Nice max ranks. I see you got some max ranks.
Yeah, I got a lot. I think I've devoted a bit too much of my life to this video game.
Hey, man, there's nothing wrong with that. Everybody has their own moments and what they do.
Oh, somebody, 2 people backed out. 3 people backed out. Aww. Damn.
Should I put them away or?
Nah, you're good, man.
Yeah, for the longest time, like this game was like literally all I played. Like, anytime I got an Xbox, it's like the only game I play.
Right on.
Hey, y'all want to back out?
Yeah, we can.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm not about to sit there that long just waiting.
I don't blame you, man. Let's keep it on the moving.
Well, that was so funny, dude. People saw us and just started backing out. They're probably going to be like, go tell Goofy, go tell Jester, go tell all these motherfuckers, alert the fucking
Hey, man, this time, hey, this time they don't have a notification in their YouTube telling you, telling them.
It's too bad you're not streaming. Yeah, they'd be all over that shit.
Next thing you know, right? You got all those tryhards on for me, searching.
They're pulling a fast one on us. He's not streaming.
we have to tell them one by one
where they are. We can't see what they're using. We can't see who they are. Oh my god, this is bullshit.
It's back to the days of messenger status. You have to tell somebody person by person.
Yeah. I'll say that. Right? It's so sad that people would literally just wait. Like, I know people were just waiting for you to stream just so they could join your game.
Mm-hmm.
Like, yeah, I just.
Oh, you have no idea. Oh, you have no idea. I've been doing a few tests lately just to see if people are waiting for me to get on, and people are just waiting for us to get on. Put it like that. I'm not going to say what I did, but I found out a few things.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can only imagine if you appeared online. That's why I don't appear online, dude.
Mm-hmm.
Dude, I got tired of getting spam messages on the daily, dude.
Same, man.
Yeah, me too. And a bunch of party invites.
No kidding.
Yeah, literally. Goal Wage, can I play with you? Can I play with you? Can I play with you, please? Please, can I talk to you? Use.
Right? I'll let y'all choose who y'all want to use first.
I'll go Kylo. But, yeah, man.
I'll be,
it's not gonna matter.
In a while.
Yeah, I got tired of the 30 invites a day thing. I mean, right? A second.
Right. Wow, did more people back out or what? Because now it says 3 remaining. It was at, like, 2 or 1.
Yeah, they left,
I
guess.
Didn't even notice.
I didn't notice, people but I saw guess they left.
People are just backing out all over again. Woo.
Yeah. We have Maul to throw them away further.
I hope he doesn't have that card on, dude. That card's so annoying.
Yeah.
Like, it doesn't help the team out at all, dude.
No. And what really pisses me off is when they do it versus blasters.
Yeah, I mean, the last thing you want to do is, like, throw them further away.
Exactly, bro.
Hey, Kingpin, real question. Between Phasma and Boba, who do you think is the more bullshit character in the game?
Oh, definitely Boba, bro. Well, I'll say Phasma's
Thank
annoying.
You.
Phasma's very annoying, especially with like a team with her. But, like, I'm going to be honest. Like, when I play Boba, unless this, like, for Sabers, like, unless you have someone helping you, you literally can't do anything to me.
A good Boba cannot be killed, and a good Phasma can be killed. There's a difference between the two in a bullshit factor. The bullshit factor is Phasma takes a lot to kill, but can be killed. Boba, in the right hands, can't be killed.
Yeah, you, like, literally have to get so many people to focus on him, especially when he had his air recovery. Like, dude. Yeah. Well, I would go so many games in a row just without dying. Like, I was a little upset they took it away. I'm not going to lie, just because Bo was my main. But, like, it was fair.
Yeah. He right. was... He's, like, the most bullshit character in the game.
Definitely. I think they should remove him from HVV.
Between him and Vader, that's for sure.
Time to win as always. Let's do it. Damn, I probably should have used another killer. Another villain.
Another killer. Looks like we're playing Dead by Daylight.
Well, I am killing people.
Pawn's pulled. Wow, he didn't get pulled that far.
I'm wait.
Hey, oh. There he is. Yeah, he's almost dead. Yeah, he's dead. Oh, he just activated his...
Hey, Yoda.
Shit.
I need help, man. I need help.
Yeah, I'm putting down fire. This Anakin just jumped off the map. Alright. I got a Leia now.
Alright, well, I've had enough of that shit.
Yeah, we gotta get that Han. He's gone.
Yeah, there's somebody else shooting.
I'm about to sit there and get a fucking ability while I wait.
Oh, it's Leia!
Alright, hold up.
I'm on the way to you. They're fixing to get dropped.
Hey, yeah, Leia is dead. Oh my gosh.
Take a fucking hit.
Jesus.
I'm fucking charging in here so much I can't get my damn stamina back.
Alright, free kill Yoda. Oh shit. Han.
Ah shit, I got pulled.
Oh my god, my fucking choke just dropped him, dude.
I got Han.
Yeah, Han's gone.
I parried Anakin to death. I think I killed Luke, and then I got killed by Leia's detonators.
I shocked her. What? Okay.
Commanding performance from Aiden. There's that.
Luke and Han are on their way on that side.
Yeah, right
Anakin's
here.
On his way. Watch out, Aiden.
Oh, I'm coming back. I just rolled.
Leia's on this door.
You're a second in like it. Oh. Oh shit.
Oh. Yoda's pretty brave.
Woo! Darth Vader's choke doesn't work.
Damn shield. Jesus.
Fucking fails to activate more than it actually works.
Jesus.
Yep, it's all he's gonna do is bat dodge and run away. I just fucking stood there and looked at him and did a 360. I just said fuck it. Shall we continue?
Ah! Is that a fin?
Yeah.
Oh,
well,
never mind.
One of them rage quit.
Yeah, there's that.
Let me see where they are. One's under us over here. Y'all want to drop in on this guy down below us?
Yeah, let's do it.
Yeah, let's do it. Oh, man.
Alright.
Anakin.
Goddamn choke ability doesn't fucking work, man. I hit the bitch in the back and he fucking drops him every goddamn time, dude. I swear to God, I'm getting sick of that shit.
I know, right?
Fucking useless ability.
I'm draining that stamina.
He's dead.
There we go.
You were taken and you would like it.
Suck oh, he's
me.
On the left side.
Oh, oh shit, we're getting shot from the left.
Let's see. What a great idea.
Damn.
Some people out here, man.
Oh shit, there's somebody above us.
Yeah, I think it's Luke. there's... Let's see who's got down there. See Luke and Han.
I'm trying to see who's above us in that window. Oh, okay, it's Leia.
Ooh.
Alright, let's go get Han. Fuck this.
Oh, I got Han.
I'm it's focusing right on Leia right now. You guys are getting shot in the ass. Oh, alright.
Oh, there's Luke.
Yeah. Well, choke actually worked for once, so he's dead.
Oh, Han back again.
Han above us. I mean, well, you know what I mean.
Hit him with two headshots. Goodbye.
Oh, there's Leia.
Cute.
Hail the Dark Lord of Killstreaks.
Well, there's that.
Oh, Han's back up there again.
Alright, let's go up there and get him.
Yeah, I think Luke's up there too.
Oh god.
I need some help over here.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Oh shit, here they both come. They're all going up there.
Alright, he's probably up there together. Vader's up there.
Oh shit, he's already up there, shit.
Yeah. Let's see, I gotta get up here this way.
I need help, man. I've got three motherfuckers on me.
Yeah, we're right here.
Somebody help me kill this tryhard.
Did someone spawn right here? Oh, they did. What a terrible spawn.
No,
nice.
He was
there. Alright, let's go get Yoda.
Yeah, to be honest, he should have ran the other direction.
Oh, now that, and then there were two.
Oh, yeah. Well.
Yeah, man. Hey, we're
that.
Having a great old time.
All right, let's go get him.
Can't even fight a full lobby. Buddy,
Luke's
everybody
coming,
quits,
Luke's coming
man.
Down.
Oh, Leia's up there. Lead the way, Vader.
She's gonna jump through the window.
I'm coming, huh? Luke's chasing me.
Oh, she's one hit.
Hey, I got him.
I tried killing her the way like that, but yeah, it didn't work out. She lived one hit and fell to the floor. Choked her out through the window.
Well, there's that.
You know, on a one hand, I could count three times out of maybe 10 choke attempts that I used that only three times they connected and worked as intended.
Right.
Like, yeah, Vader's choke is so bad, man. Like, don't get me wrong, it's overkill when it connects, but has such a hard time connecting, man. It's so frustrating. Like, dude, I was pissed. I was pissed.
It's either they drop out of the choke in like 0.2 seconds, or they'll just be standing still, not doing anything, and the choke just won't do anything.
Yeah, and they'll just be running around taking damage from it, or they'll just get knocked down out of it and just stand up and walk free. And sometimes you'll choke somebody, they'll get out of it, and it turns your screen a million degrees, and you can't turn it. It's like, man,
there's so many Hans, bro, that just stand there. I don't know. It's always Han for me, man.
Yeah,
it just avoids the choke by standing there. Must be a hidden ability.
I know, man. Tell me about it. I'm the same way, dude. But whenever I play Han, I'll be mid-dodge and get caught by it.
Nah, same here, dude. I get caught in dodge rolls all the time.
I'll be mid-dodge and get caught by a freeze, a pull, you know, a choke, you know, whatever, man.
Yeah. Felucia, I really hate this map. I hate it because of, you know, going upwards, it like fucks your abilities sometimes.
Yeah, the incline.
Especially Maul.
Bad.
Especially Maul. Sometimes he'll just get stuck on the floor and spin attack in place.
Oh man, that's bad.
It's super lame, dude. Like, really.
I'll be a saber this time.
Well, let's see if it finds somebody. I give it 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8. Man, Is it me, or is this game mode starting to turn into Hero Showdown?
It seems like it.
Yeah, it's been harder and harder to find games lately. It's kind of surprising because I think the game just got released on EA Play, so usually I get a lobby full of noobs, but lately it's just been like nobody.
Yeah, I noticed that.
I just rage quit.
All right, let's back out.
Yeah, it's sad, man. The state this game has come to. If they kept supporting it, oh, man. I can only imagine.
Honestly, like, this game had potential if they would have just fixed it. If they would have got rid of all the damn bugs and shit and just make a balanced game.
Yeah, man, that's hard for them to do.
It's EA, bro.
They care more about money than making a quality product.
Say they already have our money. So
extremely arrogant.
What were you saying, Kingstream?
No, I was just saying, like, kind of what Wade was saying. This game, it had a lot of potential. Like, even if they at least fixed the bugs in the game or, like, balanced it a little bit, like, it's so many bugs and it's so unbalanced. Like, it's just a lot of bullshit that goes on in this game.
Yeah.
And I feel like that,
you know,
still like that is makes me want to play.
I could understand it if, you know, I could understand that this game may have never been perfect, but it could sure as hell be a lot better than what it is.
Right.
I just wish they would have at least added a 6 Saber for Hero Showdown so we could.
Thank you, man.
I've been saying that for so long.
I hate having to use a blaster.
I have been saying Mace Windu or Ahsoka.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that would have been perfect.
Like, honestly, like, due to popular demand, it would be Ahsoka more than likely, but I would much prefer Mace Windu.
Mace is one of my favorites. I hope if they make another one, I hope they put him in the next one, but who knows.
Yeah, Mace Windu was an absolute badass. Could you imagine that, like, him being in here deflecting Palpatine's lightning back into his face, making him damage himself?
Oh boy.
Oh,
that'd
that would
be interesting.
Sick, not gonna lie.
Right?
That's a perfect counter.
Or like a shatter point where the parry does bonus damage or some shit.
Ooh.
Or something. Anything. Wow, everybody back.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, wow. Damn. I didn't even notice. Well.
I don't even know. We're going to be getting games tonight, boys.
It's looking bleak so far.
It's looking like it's looking like it's pushing the editing point for me.
Yeah, I backed out.
But no, I enjoy the conversation. It makes up for these loading times, and getting in conversation about the game helps.
Yeah. I don't know. I'm starting to wonder if, like, they're all just going to the bigger game modes or something. I don't know.
I was wondering that.
Sometimes I play CS, and I mean, it kind of depends on what era you play in. Like, for me, it's hard to find games in sequels. Prequels are kind of easy. I feel like that's not my bad. Original is kind of easy. Prequels are the easiest to get in. But I don't know about GA or anything like that.
Honestly, I'm really disappointed with what they did with Capital Supremacy. It's like, you know, only a very select few characters are even allowed in it, you know, because they wanted it to be true to the movies. But at the same time, like, you can't use Palpatine, you can't use, like, who all is allowed in there again? Dooku, Maul.
I don't even remember.
Grievous,
Bosk,
Boba. Isn't Boba allowed in the CS?
I believe.
In OT.
Yeah.
Not in the prequels,
Oh.
Okay. Well, basically, just a very limited amount of characters that are allowed to be used is my point. I mean, how the fuck are they going to say that? Palpatine was in the prequels. He was in the Clone Wars. He fought fucking Savage Opress and Maul at the same time, but they're going to put Maul in Clone Wars, But they're not gonna put Palpatine in Clone Wars, what the fuck?
Yeah, that's the one thing I don't like about CS, is that I wish the hero roster was a little more expansive, because they could definitely put some other characters in there in all the eras, I think.
My question is, instead of Mace Windu, why and who is it? Who is the other character you mentioned, Wage? Who is the other, Mace Windu and who?
Mace Windu
and Ahsoka. You know, instead of putting in BB-8 and BB-9E, they could have put in Ahsoka and Mace Windu in place of the balls.
I know. Nobody even asked for BB-8 or BB-9E.
Like, this shit should not have even been added to the hero roster.
There we go.
Yeah, dude. They didn't even hardly have any fucking screen time.
Right?
I thought it was a joke at first, to be honest. Like, I generally thought they were just joking.
Okay, that was a Death Knight charge.
Yeah, he's gone.
Wow, this guy will not take a fucking hit.
No, we're gonna get you, Chewie. It's only a matter of time. Alright, I'm coming back, Cole.
I'm alright. This guy, he's just taking a minute to die.
Oh, okay.
Alright, I got, here's Chewie again.
I was mid-dodge, I call bullshit.
Right before you use it.
Okay,
hey, there's another one in it back here. Or is he above? No, he's not.
Yeah, you goddamn bullshitted right now. Die, bitch.
What?
I've got Chewie on me.
They're coming. Oh, never mind.
They rage quit.
Goddamn, bro. Can we get a fucking game where they don't quit? I want to play, for fuck's sake. It's been like 5 times in a row, man.
Well then, there's that.
I kill one dude, and next thing you know, it's game over.
Right?
Yeah, it was one of the quickest games I've ever played. Like 3 minutes tops.
That's hilarious.
Good lord, man.
All right. Considering how fast it's going, we'll try to fit one more match in.
Hopefully it's a full match this time, huh?
Yeah, that would be nice. I bet whenever they see this video, they're going to be like, Wage, start streaming again. I want to stream snipe you.
Right, I want you to be handicapped.
Right, I want to see what you're doing, who you're using, what your ability's cooldown is at, and I want to be able to know what your health is on.
Right. While also having,
yeah, that's totally fair.
Delayed parries and shit. Because you're streaming.
Yeah, I know, right? Yeah, I actually did find that out. Whenever I stopped streaming and started playing, the streaming was actually putting an impact on my performance, which was throwing my parries delayed, which was making my parries delayed. So it wasn't even really registering properly.
Yeah.
Okay. I'll go Kylo.
Oh wow. I know at least two of these guys. Zeppelin and Mullet.
I know Led Zeppelin. I know him.
Oh yeah, I've seen him before too. He's all right. I haven't played Led Zeppelin in a good minute.
Yeah, I used to have him on my friends list a while back.
Mal Fishing, I played him before too. Never played Derry the Agent. I've played Mal Fishing before. He's good. I'll give him that.
Right, we got.
Yeah, I've played with him before too.
Right. He normally does not play by himself. Normally.
What do you know? A sweaty match on a bullshit map.
I hate this map, dude. So I don't know which one's worse, this one or the Star Destroyer.
Star Destroyer has to be worse. At least there's a spot on this map you can go to fight that's not a knockdown area, which is only this little cave.
This is where we stay.
Right.
Yeah.
I got mine straight. Okay.
I'm dying.
Alright, I got one.
Alright, yeah, I got.
Watch out for that ball.
Oh, everyone just fell off.
There we go, nice.
Fuck this is a ball, dude. Hold still.
Ball's weak.
Oh shit.
Oh Jesus. Almost high stamina. There you go. I'm a fella.
Oh shit, I'm dead.
Oh, they got Han now? Shit.
Oh shit.
Oh damn, they were using blasters. Alright.
Alright.
I'm on the way back to the middle.
Damn it, you stupid map. Stop trying to fuck me over. Alright, I'll
go. Oh, froze. Good freeze. Ooh. That is nasty.
Come here.
I got their Han.
Watch out for Obi-Wan.
He's exposed.
Watch out for Luke.
Okay, Obi-Wan's dead.
Watch out, Han's coming back.
Jump, bitch. Okay, never mind.
What, that miss?
No, Finn's dead.
Han's dead.
Nice. Oh, Anakin's over there, too.
Alright, here we go, let's get him.
Luke is exposed. He's 20% weaker.
Watch out.
I got shot in the ass. They were waiting.
I gotta back off, man. I'm gonna get killed by that Han.
Yeah, hold on. I'll wait till you regroup. Wait, they're coming.
I'm on my way.
I've got three on me.
Oh no! What?
Fuck. Mine trick.
I'm dead. I had three on me. I couldn't do anything, man. I couldn't help That's you right. kill Anakin because those three guys were on me.
That's alright.
Whoever that Vader was.
Nah, that's cool.
Behind you, Dooku.
God damn it. I gotta get a combo with those guys. I come back to fight.
There we go.
I got her.
I got shot in the middle of it now.
Who's fighting where?
I'm coming back.
Jump the dead knight. Shit. Damn it.
God damn it, stop fucking me over, Matt.
That Han's being protected by quite a few blast savers.
Yeah, hold on.
This map is fucking me over so hard.
Oh.
Anakin and Rey are on me.
Got him.
I was looking right at the bitch. Get the fuck real, man. Come on.
Okay.
Ooh, I got all four on me.
I'm on the way, man. I died. You're on your own, dude.
I knocked off the map. It's fine. I just got hit with like every force move they had.
That blaster's really pinning us down right now.
That's alright.
Watch that flank behind us. Luke's dead.
No, I can't move. Oh my fucking
Anakin
God.
Is weakened.
Yeah, they're definitely a four man. Okay.
Han's one tap. I got him.
God damn it, I can't get my funnel hit on Anakin, dude. Anakin's one hit.
He's gone.
Okay, he's just gonna run.
Rey's out there too, she's weak.
Yeah.
Down here, Anakin.
Watch out.
He's exposed, he's 20% weaker.
One.
Rey's Oh, Hans back.
I was mid fucking dodge, no. I don't agree with that shit, man. I'm mid dodge, I'm mid rubber banded into hits and all types of shit, back. Dude. Fucking bullshit.
Jesus. I just got knocked off the map. Yeah, we gotta start targeting that blaster.
Bro, we have a free fucking kill on our team too, and we're winning by one.
Man, I'm gonna try to focus that Han as much as I can.
Oh, what a lucky ass dodge. Han's one shot.
Yeah, he's gone.
Nice choke. Nice two piece.
Yes, sir.
Anakin's exposed.
There we go. Woo! These boys, they ain't playing. I'm waiting for that detonate charge.
He's gonna save it. You know he's gonna save it. When his teammates push.
Yeah, so they're gonna try to use that for a push.
Yep.
Yeah, true. They're probably gonna wait for Rey's mind trick.
Or Obi-Wan, yeah. There's a detonite.
It's Anakin. And the loot. And, they're all here.
Where?
On the right side. I got mind trick coming up.
Han's one hit. Good
shit.
Yeah,
Han's. Yeah, Han's gone. What?
Luke's exposed.
That bitch is lucky. She was way.
Anakin's one hit.
What? She wasn't even looking at me. Oh no.
I'm one shot. I'm dead. I got stuck on a fucking pipe.
Ooh. I don't know how I'm still alive.
I'll tell you, man, it's definitely a challenge playing this as Dooku right now. Because he will get fucking shredded if you make a mistake.
Yeah, I know. He's froze!
Good shit.
Oh,
Luke exposed. 20% weaker.
Waiting for his push.
He used it.
There we go, repulse. Come on, repulse, bitch.
Yeah, I'm waiting for him too.
There we go. Get out of my face.
I'm dead. Oh no, I'm not dead.
Woo!
I was mid dodge, I got hit by that.
I got that on.
I got canceled out of my fucking ability.
I got rubber banded into a hit and died. Mid dodge again. Three of my deaths, I believe, are bullshit entirely.
I like no stam, hold on.
Han's lightning stunned.
Oh shit.
Han's one hit, absolute one hit. He's dead, I got him.
No!
I say he's gone.
Woo! Don't go out there.
Bitch. Parried to death. Well,
he's froze.
Oh, what? He got lucky.
Oh shit, get back. Get back.
Yeah.
Let me up. Fuck.
Alright, I'm trying to go from behind.
I'm on my way.
Ooh. Almost got knocked off the map. Ooh, that was
Kylo,
close.
I need your help.
Yeah.
Perfect shit. Good shit. Damn, that was a bitch to do as Dooku.
Right?
And we had a free kill. Well,
I know, right? Well, that's basically 40 minutes right there. That's long enough. Because it takes forever to fucking YouTube's end to process a video. So, all right, well, ladies and gentlemen, thank you all for watching. That is basically going to be all for this video. So if you like the video, then please give us a like, comment, subscribe to the channel, share the video, hit that notification bell, and I will see you in my next video.
Sam here, guys. Subscribe to my channel and all that stuff. I'll catch you in the next one.